Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stage your 2017 ICC Most Beautiful Host, Dr. Jan Reed Bunch.
Thank you. Well, I had a lot of memorable moments, but I do think that my favorite would have to be speaking at the Alumni Association board meeting. I got to talk about my passion experience from last year and just some of my future career goals.
Well, speaking of career goals, what happened?
Nursing. I am currently waiting to see if I'm accepted into the ICC nursing program. I'll know about May.
Fantastic. Well, I'll keep our fingers crossed for you on that. Okay. And now tell us, do you have any advice for the contestants, Charlie?
I would just say to have fun. You know, don't make a big deal out of it. Have fun. Go out. Just show your inner beauty. Let your light shine. And I would just say for the winner tonight, it goes by so fast. So don't blink. I mean, this year is seriously just a long time for me. So,
you know.
Is married to LaShayla Housley and the father of Hannah J. Housley and Blake O'Neill Housley. He is employed at Renaissance Bank in Aberdeen, Mississippi, where he is the bank president and vice president. Jose has been with Renaissance Bank for 16 years, and he has graduated from four banking schools. Jose Hurt serves on the executive committee for the Monroe County Industry Board and the board of directors for Amory Gilmore Regional Hospital, the McFarland Foundation Committee in Aberdeen, as well as the Monroe County Chamber of Commerce. Jose has been judging pageants for over 20 years in Mississippi, Tennessee, and Alabama. In March of 2011, Jose released his new venture, Housley's Inspirations, LLC, Professional Motivational Seminars. Jose has an AA degree from Illinois Community College and a bachelor's degree in social science from Mississippi University for Women. Jose wrote his first book in 2012 entitled Turning Point and is currently publishing his second. Everyone welcome Jose Housley.
Ashley Hughes. Ashley grew up in a small Delta town, Belzona, Mississippi. She graduated from Mississippi State University with a degree in biology and chemistry. Ashley currently lives in Tupelo with her husband Dennis and their three children. Ashley is a medical device sales representative for Medtronic in North Mississippi and North Alabama. She currently serves as your Mrs. Mississippi and will be giving up her crown this April in Tupelo. Her platform is Think Smart, emphasizing art therapy and art education. She's been judging pageants and coaching girls for the past 10 years. Ashley enjoys painting, running, and spending time with her family. And when she is not doing those, you can find her in the laundry room. Please help us welcome Mrs. Mississippi 2016, Ashley.
Our next judge is Hunter Knight. Hunter Knight is a native of Oxford, Mississippi. He graduated from Lafayette High School in 2014 and is currently pursuing a degree in marketing with an emphasis in entrepreneurship at the University of Mississippi. Hunter is notably known as the founder of Properly Tied, an apparel brand that specializes in timeless styles for men, women, and children. Hunter founded Properly Tied at the age of 17 as a man's online source for fine apparel from his parents' home in Oxford. But Properly Tied quickly found its way into now over 400 brick-and-mortar stores across the country and abroad. Throughout the remainder of his high school career, he balanced numerous leadership positions within VEDA, Future Business Leaders of America, National Honor Society, and Student Government, while also managing Properly Tied at its early stages. Due to Hunter's early grasp on business, he has been featured in numerous regional and national publications, such as Money Magnolias, and the Wall Street Journal. Currently, Hunter oversees forecasting, product development, and sourcing for Properly Tied, while also managing his team from their Oxford headquarters. Recently, Hunter has also taken on the task of brand development for over 10 other apparel brands, in which he also sources and develops products for. In preparation for the continued growth of the brands he and the company manage, they will transition into a larger warehouse and office space in Oxford in late 2017. Please welcome Hunter Knight.
Randy Catherine Harmon. She has so much experience within the pageant world. Her initial pageant career actually began on this very stage. Her first Miss America prelim she won was Miss ICC. That was the first year she realized how impactful pageants can be with young women and those around her. Being Miss ICC was an honor she'll never forget. Since then, she has held the titles of Miss Natchez Trace, Miss Red Carpet City, and Miss Mississippi State University. As Mrs. Torres South, she was second alternate to Miss Mississippi, preliminary and tied overall swimsuit winner and a quality of life winner. She is a graduate of Avery High School, where she was a varsity cheerleader, inducted into the National Honor Society, a senior homecoming day, and voted by her peers as Miss Avery High School. Upon that, she graduated from Itawamba Community College with an associate's degree and was a recruiter for the school, a BSU praise team leader, and was inducted into Phi Beta Kappa. She completed her Bachelor of Arts in Communication and Public Relations at Mississippi State in 2015. Randy Catherine is now in graduate school, obtaining her Master's of Science in Health Promotion with an emphasis in nutrition, and resides in Nashville, Tennessee. She is also a published children's author, and her book can be found in every county in the state of Mississippi, 32 states in the nation, as well as 6 other countries. She thoroughly enjoys promoting her platform, PEACE, P-E-A-C-E, daily, physical exercise and careful eating, any chance she gets. She is a member of the Baptist Student Union, Lambda Phi Eta Honor Society, Alpha Chi Circle Honor Society, Omicron Delta Kappa Honor Society, and graduated magna cum laude. She is also a national anthem soloist throughout the state, and Randy Catherine has completed her bronze, silver, and gold award in the Duke of Edinburgh program. Aside from competition, Randy Catherine enjoys working at her family's restaurant on the weekends, the Longhorn, traveling, working out, and being outdoors any chance she gets. Lately, she has also enjoyed cheering on her brother, Trent Harmon, since he was the final American Idol. Please welcome home Randy Catherine Harmon.
Our final judge for the evening is Kevin Knight. Kevin Knight is a lifelong resident of Northern Mississippi, a 2001 honor graduate of Manhattan High School. Kevin continued his education here at Itawamba Community College and the University of Mississippi with a major in accounting and finance and a minor in marketing. In 2012, Kevin joined Tommy Corby Realtors in Tupelo and Oxford as a licensed Mississippi realtor. As Tommy Morgan's top listing as producing realtor for the past 4 years, Kevin was the top producing realtor in Northeast Mississippi in 2016. Kevin stays active in this community as a member of the CDF of Tupelo, ICBC board member, Northeast Mississippi Board of Realtors, YPN Chair, member services in YPN Councils, and he's also an active member of BNI, United Professionals of Tupelo. Over the last 10 years, Kevin has emceed and judged numerous pageants throughout North Mississippi and North Alabama. He currently resides in Fulton with no spouse or animals, and he always considers it a great day when he's back on the campus of IC City. Let's welcome back Kevin Knight.
Alicia, it certainly looks like that we have a very qualified panel of judges tonight. Absolutely. They have a hard task ahead of them. Thanks again to all our judges. Thank you, Alicia.
Thank you.
Now it's time to begin round two of competition. Evening gown. The judges will be looking at stage presence, beauty, and poise. Judges, are you ready? Well, then let's get started. Thank you. Barton. Contestant number four is Alyssa Park. Alyssa hails from Corinth and is the daughter of Brenda Park and the late Tommy Park. She is a sophomore biochemistry major and a member of the women's soccer team, the Baptist Student Union, Political Science Club, Science Club, and an officer of Phi Beta Kappa. Alyssa was also included on the Dean's List for your master's degree. Her future plans include going to Mississippi State and traveling whenever she can. She's already been to 49 of our 50 states. An interesting fact about Alyssa is that she already had a schedule and a dorm room for a university, but came to ICC orientation and was offered the opportunity to play soccer. She decided she did not give up the chance to play soccer for 2 more years. Alyssa, we're sure glad you chose ICC. Contestant number 4, Alyssa Park. Tessa is a sophomore communications major from Pontotoc and is the daughter of Pat and Melissa Newman. She was a cheerleader throughout her junior high and high school years, and before junior high, cheered competitively at Dallas Cheer Academy. Tessa was named Pontotoc's most beautiful her junior year in high school, and she carries a legacy with this pageant. Her mom was ICC's most beautiful when she was a sophomore here at IJC, just a few years ago. Tessa's future plans include attending Mississippi State in the fall and continuing her studies in communications. She wants to eventually plan events and weddings, and hopefully one day live in New York City. Contestant number 5 is Tessa Beauty. And Tyrone Morgan. She was the Defensive Player of the Year on her high school basketball team and ran track for 3 years where she was named an All-Region Star her senior year. Her goals include finishing school to get her associate and bachelor's degree in nursing and become an RN. Tyrone enjoys reading books in her free time, watching the Alabama Crimson Tide football team and the Chicago Bulls basketball team. Contestant number 6, Tyone Thornton. Contestant number 7 is Alaysia Matkins. Alaysia is a freshman physical therapy major from Barbara. She is the daughter of Natasha Pratt and Raymond Matkins. A member of Faithway Missionary Baptist Church, she also participates in the BSU here at ICC. She completed 6 years of basketball, 5 years of cheerleading, 2 years of track, and 1 year of powerlifting. Her future plans include graduating from ICC and transferring to Mississippi State University. Alaysia was homecoming queen and prom queen at her high school in 2016. She's been participating in pageants since she was a toddler and says that laughing and smiling are two of her favorite things to do because it's important to enjoy life and be happy. Contestant number 7, Alaysia Matthews. Diamond's future history at the University of Mississippi. She hopes to one day become a third grade teacher. Her interesting fact is that she loves to talk and seems to talk nonstop. Just ask her teachers. Dinah attends Sherman Grove Missionary Baptist Church. Contestant number 8, Dinah Tower. Is Hannah Grace Harwood. Hannah Harwood, the daughter of Brian and Annie Harwood, is a freshman occupational therapy major. At ICC, she is the Lee County representative on the Student Government Association, a Diamond Girl on the ICC baseball team, an orientation leader, and a member of Phi Beta Kappa. Her future plans include attending Mississippi State University and majoring in clinical exercise physiology and one day becoming an occupational therapist. One interesting fact she can boast about herself is that she can roll her tongue. Contestant number 9, Hannah Gray Harwood.
She wants to help other children find families. She
hopes to one day work with foster and at-risk children. Contestant number 13 is Sierra Johnson.
She makes big things for everyone in the community because she learned from
Biscuit Lady, the owner of the biscuit shop in Starkville. Contestant number 18 is Alex Goodwin. Is Emily Short, the daughter of Jeff and Susan Short of Pontotoc. Emily is a radiology technology major. She is a two-year member of the ICC All-American Band Dance Line and Pops Line. She has served as the SGA secretary, diamond girl of the baseball team, involved in the Nevada student union, and an orientation leader. Emily has been included in both the Dean and President's list and was invited into Harvard Betty Carter. After graduating from ICC in May, she hopes to obtain a permanent job at North Mississippi Medical Center, where she is now interning. She plans to further her credentials to include CT or radiation therapy. Contestant number 19 is Emily Short.
Anastasia Banks.
Anastasia comes from the sweet potato capital of the world, Barbara, Mississippi. She is also the daughter of Natasha Pratt and Landon Atkins. Contestant number 7,
yes, is her sister.
She is a sophomore nursing major, attends Faithway Missionary Baptist Church, and attends the ICC Baptist Student Union. She completed 5 years of basketball and 6 years of cheering and was elected prom queen in her high school and has had a great time for 1 year being an ICC Indianette. Anastasia's future plans include graduating from ICC and then transferring to Mississippi State University, where she knows that hard work and dedication will help her to achieve her goals.
Years and
loves Elvis. Contestant number 27, Jordan Gotham. Contestant number 28 is Madison McNolan. The daughter of Tracy and Michelle McMillan, Madison is a freshman and nursing major from Itachi. Since coming to ICC, she has been involved in India Delegation, Phi Beta Kappa, Science Club, Baptist Union, and included in the project's list. Madison's future plans include receiving her associate's degree in nursing at ICC, then transferring to Mississippi University for Women to attain her BSc. Her future plans are to become a certified registered nurse and dentist. Interesting fact about Madison, she is the survivor of an earthquake. She was visiting Nepal in the summer of 2015 when one of the earthquakes hit. Contestant 28, Madison McMillan. Mike and Anita Scott are the parents of this sophomore exercise science major from Auburn. While at ICC, Annie has been a member of Phi Beta Kappa, Science Club, and was included in the Dean's List. She has performed volunteer work and served as a team leader for Camilla Hospice. Her future plans include transferring to the University of Mississippi after ICC, and then the University of Mississippi Medical Center Physical Therapy Program. Amy loves to attend open sport events, and if you see her and think you were seeing double, don't worry, she has an identical twin sister. Contestant number 29 is Amy Grace Scott. Contestant number 30 is Taylor Kennedy.
Her friend.
important to her, especially since she survived Smithfield's EF5 tornado. Contestant number 32 is Victoria Reeves.
Thank you.
cross-country team, and girls basketball. She participates in fundraising functions for St. Jude Children's Research Hospital, where she is a former patient. Reagan plans to finish ICC and pursue a bachelor's degree at the University of Mississippi. She hopes to obtain her dream job teaching high school history and coaching cross-country while completing her master's degree online. Contestant number 37, Reagan K. Shulani. The daughter of Franklin and Shale Richardson, Maya is a freshman majoring in sports medicine and is from Columbus. Maya is a member of the ICC soccer program and the worship leader at ROTB Ministry. In high school, she was in the Spanish Honor Society and AP Ambassador. Her future goals include becoming an athletic trainer, pursuing a career in orthopedics, and traveling the world. Maya is the youngest child in her family and has two older brothers. She enjoys going on mission trips, volunteering in her local community, has a passion for singing, and would someday love to learn how to play drums. Contestant number 38, Maya Richardson. Margaret Scott. From Baldwin, this sophomore exercise science major is the daughter of Lyne and Lydia Scott. While at ICC, she is a member of Phi Beta Kappa, the science club, and has been included on the president's and dean's list. Her future plans include graduating from ICC and then transferring to the University of Mississippi and hopefully attending the University of Mississippi Medical Center for Occupational Therapy. Allie has an identical twin, and she's also a certified pharmacy technician. Contestant number 39, Allie Margaret Scott. Madison is a freshman biology major from Louisville. She is the daughter of Alita and Greg Knox. She enjoys competing in pageants, playing kickball, and spending time with friends and family. She was selected All-American cheerleader twice, was awarded as a foundation scholar, and was invited to join Phi Beta Kappa. Her future plans include hopefully being accepted into the ICC Radiological Technology Program and then specialize in ultrasound technology. Madison loves all things makeup and enjoys doing others' hair and makeup for special events. Contestant number 40 is Madison Knox.
Always treating me and my family with so much respect. I appreciate you. y'all out on the road. Have a good evening. Bye.
Contestant number four, Alyssa Park. Yeah.
Taylor Kelly.
Yeah.
Now, for our final stage of competition, the on-stage question. Assisting with this is our most beautiful 2016, Alicia Tubb. She is being escorted by our Fulton Campus SGA President, Dee Stigall. Thank you, Dee. Now, I will call out the contestant's name, and they will join Alicia to pick a question. All of the contestants were given a list of the possible questions that could be asked this evening. Each of the contestants' answers should stay under 30 seconds. Here we go. Alicia, are you ready? Okay. Contestant number one, Caitlin Kennedy.
Hey, Caitlin, how are you? Are you ready for your question? Caitlin, what are some of the things that you feel make ICC one of the best in the nation?
ICC is the best in the nation because not only is it like home, it's like a family. I've met so many new people and I've had so many opportunities and opened so many doors in my experience here at ICC.
Thank you, Caitlin. Contestant number five, Tessa Ewing. Hi, Tessa, how are you feeling tonight?
I'm great.
Tessa, what has been your favorite memory during your time here at ICC?
Living with my best friend, we literally laugh until we cry, like every night. So, yeah.
That's great. Thank you, Tessa. Contestant number nine, Hannah Grace Harwood.
Hi, Hannah, how are you?
I'm good.
Hannah, are you ready for your question? What ICC organization has been the most beneficial in helping you grow as a person?
I would have to say that being a part of student government has definitely made me broaden my horizons because it has brought me out of my comfort zone and really encouraged me to meet people that would have known me.
Thank you, Hannah. Why did you choose to attend a community college rather than a university?
I chose to go to community college because I wanted to focus more on my grades and to make better grades. And here at a community college, you have more one-on-one time with your instructors, and it's just a smaller classroom environment. And to me, that's so much better than going to university first.
Thank you, Morgan.
your favorite teacher at ICC and why?
I do believe that's probably the hardest question, because here at ICC, I haven't had one bad teacher. But being in the music department, I would have to say Ms. Karen Davis would have to be my favorite teacher. She's someone who not only gives instruction through music, but also through everyday advice that you can use daily.
Thank you, George Payne.
You guys have been enjoying school go by so fast, so don't blink. Bidding all goodbye one last time as your ICC is most beautiful.
Having all those lives, that's a big deal.
Congratulations. Our next award was chosen by our judges on the official headshot of tonight's pageant. The winner will receive a custom piece of Crossroads pottery made right here in Fulton. And you will want to check out an upcoming event, Denim and Diamonds, on Facebook that will be benefiting the Denim on Crossroads Range project and purchase tickets. It'll truly be a fun evening. Congratulations to our most photogenic winner, contestant number 15.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, our 2017